got those elements filled in my resulting matrix. I'm going to move down to this row. Okay? Same exact logic. Begin with the first element. Okay? It's getting kind of messy, but you're going to multiply it by the first element in the matrix, first row, first column. And you're going to take 9, multiply it by second row, first column. Okay? So 3 times 2 is 6.